one homologous pair is called as one bivalent. And we can also call it as one tetrad. Bivalent naam pada hai, that it consists of two chromosome and one pair has got total four chromatids, therefore tetrads. So tetrad naam number of chromatids pe pada hai aur bivalent number of chromosome par pada hai. Also you should know that one chromosome which consists of two chromatids, hai na? That can also be called as dyad. So, ek chromosome ko, jaise ye ek chromosome hai, isme do chromatid hai, black and white, to ye ek dyad hai, kyunki iske paas do chromatid hai. Right? Two chromatids, that is why. Clear?